Hello, this is Travis Sabin with Adobe Analytics Product Management. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use our new hyperlink feature within Analysis Workspace. So if I have this project, I'm going to navigate down using our table of contents to this URL table that I have. If I have a set of dimensions that are capturing a URL, I can quickly and easily turn this dimension into a clickable hyperlink that will open up my URL destination. So to add a hyperlink, you simply right-click on any cell within a Freeform table and click on Create Hyperlink. It will automatically pop up this modal. And if the dimension item is a URL, then you can use this first option of using the value of the dimension item as the URL. Or you can create a custom one, and I'll walk through that in just a minute. So I click Create, and immediately this turns into a clickable link. I click on that, it'll navigate out to my destination. And I can see exactly what this dimension item is referring to and what page it's collecting. So I've done that for one, but I have a whole string of them here. So if I want to do this entire product grouping, I can create hyperlinks for all dimension items by clicking on the dimension at the top of the Freeform table. And I can use the same mechanism here. I can create it for all the dimension items. And now I can see my whole table is lit up. I have a whole nother one here with 50 or so different items. I could do the same thing. I can immediately turn all these into hyperlinks by using this feature. Now I can also disable hyperlink using the right click option. I can remove it. And now it's been removed. So that's one way you can embed hyperlinks into your product. So if I remove all these hyperlinks, I want to edit this one. I can also create a custom one. So I could just go to adobe.com and I could save that just for a custom URL that I want to use. And now if I click on this link, it immediately takes me to my custom URL at adobe.com. Now there was another option here within the hyperlink manager to use a breakdown dimension. And so you can create a dynamic URL that uses the value of the dimension as the URL string. So if you have a URL that is www.mycompany.com/productA, and all your dimension items are product A, product B, product C, and so on, you could just use www.mycompany.com/money-value, and it would use the value of each dimension item to dynamically populate the URL string and dynamically create that URL on the fly. So you don't have to come in and manually add each and every individual URL. You could do the same thing with a breakdown. So if you have a breakdown value associated with each dimension, you could use the breakdown dimension to break down the value that would be associated with that URL string as well. So if you were to choose that one, it would require you to choose the dimension that will break it down to supply that dynamic value for the hyperlink. This is a great feature to improve navigation and communication as you're sending and scheduling out projects like this to other users to enrich the text and the values that you have in your Freeform tables. And we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.